Welcome back everyone to Let's Play Resident Evil 2, or this is how you do play Resident Evil 2. A real example to a fellow LPer of mine who tried this game and let's say, you know, he's not bad at it, but he could do better. And yeah, so this is just to show exactly how you're meant to do this.
Never mind that right now. Leon, you have to go back and get Sherry for me. I left her in the security office. Please, you must save her.
Wait a second. What are you gonna do? Where are you going?
I still have a few loose ends to take care of. I'm counting on you.
Okay, that will you can't open this door on your own. I never understood that when I was younger, but now I do. I've understood it for quite a while. You can't actually do that in this playthrough. You have to wait till the B scenario. Right, got grenade rounds here. What's this there? Vaccine cart. There we go. Activate a VAM for base vaccine synthesis. There's a whole set of cartridges. How do I do it? I forgot. Ah, here we go. Base vaccine.
Oh,
process with the activator. But now we have to go back down to the lab, so we need to ho-ass, as they say. Bitch! And the label says for the cargo room. So we now need to. Right, we need to really get to it now. Yes, of course we will. We've taken the vaccine. So now we're actually on our way to actually do this. We now need to prepare for the final fight, final boss. Of course, there's only one time you fight him. On the Beast Scenario, you do fight him more than once. You actually fight another thing that actually follows you around as well. So we need to really prepare now. And I'm going to take some full heals with us. I'm not really going to take anything other than full heals. So put that away, we'll put that away. Put that away, we'll put that there. We'll save one more time and we'll put that there. What do I want? I want the machine gun. I want that full heal. I want that. I want that. We'll save the game. Right, I think we're. Oh, actually, no. One more thing we need to get. We need to take these. Right, ready, guys? Let's do this. Final stage of the game coming up now. Choose the platform used to reach the platform. We activate it. Yes. He's not going to get up that easily, is he? Here's William, and he's changed again. When he changes, and this is when, if you get cornered, you can easily get killed. It's very, very easy to die. No fucking why I died! I've never died on that boss. Oh my, serious. I've honestly never died on that boss before. Never. Never have I died. Not once. That is... That's... Father... I can't believe I just died. You know what? I'm going to have to take two first aid sprays. I don't see myself having any other choice on this front. I just can't believe I died. Well, first death of the LP, guys, and first death in all both my LPs that I've done of this game, including this one. My first death.
5 minutes until detonation.
I don't think I died on the other playthrough. But, in order to stop ourselves from doing that again, I am going to save state. No! How can I die from that? It makes no sense! Oh my god. Just don't get it. I've never died against this guy. No fucking chance. No way. There's no way in hell he killed me there. I was on caution. You can survive an attack like that on caution. Because I've done it before. It's just getting cornered by that. Oh, I don't get it. I've never died on this guy. Never. There is no way at all that that killed me. Makes no sense to me. There is no fucking way. Well, this is how you certainly play it, because if you do play it like this, you are going to die. I'm not saying it's... Fucking run, Claire. I'm not saying that you're not going to die like I am, but... Now, I'm on caution. There's no way I can die. I think I went for a bit too confident. Thank you. I'm stuck! What the fuck, man? Not that. I'm stuck! No! No! Get up, Claire! Gotcha, bitch! Go away, shut down. Oh my god, that boss has never given me that much trouble before. Never. Well, guys, that is Resident Evil done. Finally finished it. So thank you for watching. And this is how you do play Resident Evil, even though at the end there things do not go very well. So enjoy the credits, guys, and I'll see you on the results screen. So yeah, I'll see you in a sec. Well, I didn't do that bad, did I? I completed it under 3 hours, and I got a B ranking. Well, that's pretty decent if I do say so myself. I'm pretty impressed with that, actually. Yeah, I am impressed with that. How cool is that? I actually got a B ranking on my first ever try on normal. Well, if guys want to see Leon's B, let me know, and I will certainly make an effort to do that. But as always, guys, I thank you very much for watching this, and I'll see you next time. Ta-ta for now.